Hi guys, welcome back. Today we'll play a national league. We are having our Hong Kong Cup in Hong Kong. So it's the second game against this player. Now I'm using the USA. And then let's see. Oh, okay. The hand is okay. So I don't think we have a better headline than this. So let's do this. If we are not perched, then we will have a decent ops. Okay, good. First standard one. And a five. Okay. So and because we have 60 minutes again, so let's track the cards a bit. So condemn is out. Nazi scientist out. Comic con is discarded. And then what we have NASA, Vietnam, Warsaw. Romanian, special, NATO. And NORAD. So we have some ops advantage and we have to spread. We might considering spacing NASA. But entering the business necessary. Okay, he get rid of independent rats, which is a good for him. Sadly, we have Romanian. So let's do something. Vietnam can be last play, in case of blockade. Okay, 2 points and two makes sense. Let's see. So do some important thing first. Middle East? Okay, very good. So at least we lose nothing. Okay. So it's our spacing time, and then next turn we coup. Then last play would be Vietnam. Oh yeah, another point. And then we, in the next turn, we grab the necessary mid lobs too. For the turn. The final play would be Vietnam. Korean War, maybe into South Korea. So let's see if we can gain some access to Pakistan. Okay, very good. Let's see what we do. Defectors. One point. Well, I could go to Vietnam. No. Asia's not scored yet. That's why. NATO into Pakistan and Thailand is already okay. Then next turn, Vietnam is no longer that important. Of course, it could coup. But now I could also score Asia like this. I mean, well, in the Pakistan war is still here, but want the chance to succeed. Yeah. So let's do this. Oh yeah, oh yeah. So in the Pakistani one scene, but still we need to score Asia like this. We can have some plan. No sign of decolonization and this door. This door, well, if I have this door, I would play it right now. If I were him. Yeah, decol. Good. But anyway, we get rid of this. So we scored Asia with 0 points. Not bad. Of course, it would be great if we also draw decal. So, the God and Suez Crisis. Let's see if we can trigger them all. Hold card can be fidel. You know, I have a personal preference on Cuba, heavily on Cuba. So, if it's possible, then let's keep Cuba free from communist. Still no signs of NTP and rescue approach and destall. Maybe get some good cuts now. UN? Marshall, right? Wow, okay, US Japan. Okay. If I can get Pakistan successfully, it's not a big deal. Sadly, my only available coup card is Angola. It's stuck in cover on Angola. I don't want to coup like this because it still has the China card. Let's see. Rolling a 5 or 6. But he cannot recoup. But he could still flip a Pakistan. Difficult. But if I coup then Thailand, then he needs to coup Panama again. So low risk. Okay, I rolled a 6 actually. I shouldn't think about it that long. If I know I would roll a 6, then I would definitely go for Thailand. Panama, I guess. But at least we get Zaire. Two. So we get Zaire too. So for Mason, as innocent. Okay, he wrote low, which means it's a chance. It's a chance. Before anything happens, I need to skull Europe, because the rest of the of my hand is troublesome. I really don't know if we can trigger off this. 3 points, 3 points. And Algeria, if I want to take it, difficult. Spacing is an option, but eventing them could make sure France is safe. I want to spare 1 point in India and potentially Pakistan, but I don't have the ops. This store, okay, even with this store. Okay, he could take Zaire then. Let's see, can I fight for that? So let's trigger this first. Well, maybe you can say I should take Zaire first. With like CIA, and then I to prevent him taking Zaire like this. But then he would put that 1 point to Mexico maybe, or Brazil. So okay, it's no problem. Two, three. Truman, okay. Almost an empty event. Truman, this door out. Okay, you can do this, of course. So then we trigger De Gaulle and then we repair with Vietnam revolts at last. Ah, should I be aware of blockade then? Then maybe I trigger Vietnam revolt a turn earlier. Pakistani war, let's see. Please survive. He get this. At least we spread to India before. So then Asia is not that important now. Yeah, let me see. Blockade is still unseen. Okay, it's European rest. Weaken Europe a bit. So what we get? Rescue perch, good. 5 year plan, really good to us. So they have a nuclear test ban, they have a Marshall Plan, really bad. We have blockade, here's an Indo-Pakistani war. I mean, yeah. Arab-Israeli war, we get Cambridge, he gets socialist. Socialists could be painful. But given that yes, Arab-Israeli and also Marshall Plan, nuclear test ban, so giving this is okay. Middle East is in our favor. So let's take Jordan if we have a chance. Let's get perch. So in case he attack us with socialist government, and then we have still something buffer. Blockade. I don't want to blockade my dug-in cover. Maybe we'll hold a blockade. But it could be dangerous, you know. If you blockade, next turn you get a, let's say, next turn you get let's say long gunman, then you'll be in trouble. So maybe I would have to block in my dug-in cover. Or is European unrest? And that's why, given this situation, playing headlining dug-in cover may not be a good one, because it's just they may attack France with almost no consequence. Of course, he still attack France, but now he's low in ops, so tiering 2 in France, and then a good thing for me would be I don't need to save Europe anymore. Okay, still I need to save Europe. Okay, very good. So now we need to save France. Let's see. This card cannot be played. So let's do something like this first. After all, he decided queen on Africa, but not Middle East. after scoring Middle East, Cambridge 5 would be a free card. Three points. That is okay. Slowly shot of ops. I suppose it would space Marshall, and when he space, we also space Fidel. I have a 5-year plan. Let's see if we can use it. If we hold Marshall for too long, then maybe we we play a little game on it. Okay. Okay, you can do this. So let's go. Asia, okay, he get this. Good for him, good for him. We space first. Very good. Now he can also space Marshall. He also has Marshall, Arab Israeli. With 1 point. Okay, Indo-Pakistani. Again. Okay, this time I really want to play something. Let's hope we get my show. Okay, we really get my show. Very good. Because after all, I need to overprotect like West Germany from Willy Brandt. I need to take France. I want to fill UK and sort of that. So, and now he cannot space. Drawback is we have blockade, and we have long gunman next turn. It will be quite funny. Still very tense, but now we survive to mid war. So Arab Israeli. Yeah. Good. Good setup, you know, in the fear of Voice of America. What else can I use? So let's take something. So welcome to mid-war. Okay, good news. At least we don't have the okay. That's it, guys. My most wanted scenario. So protecting Angola. And then we even have a liberation, which means this store is out, which means we can totally spread wherever we want in mid-war regions. Let's do this. Yeah, we also get puppet. Okay, very good. We have to give US Japan. It seems he holds the wheelbarrow U, so he could play, but now he can only fill in. I think filling in South America is not a bad option, after all. Okay, you can also do this. Rich guy. I doubt you also have the real Beryu, so it has almost everything. Of course, I need to play against. Yeah, he just score Africa like this. Well, I cannot do better, right? Yes. So of course you can. Very bad to us, but now we just do the rest. So let's play some game in South America. Buying a rich hand, I can just say, rich hand. We don't have time to play nuclear subs now. Block is a known card, so it's quite dangerous to keep it for too long. Maybe we just discard Bresnif from that with that. I want to draw more, actually. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Let's take something. Let us delay playing Iron Day. Space, of course. Of course you can. So you failed. Then I can also space. Yes, let's space this. Very good. Okay, you can do this. Get the 2 mil ups. Okay. Luckily, we could pit his hand, but I really need that points from Mexico. Okay, so that's why he overprotected. No problem. Southeast Asia, really bad to us. So, lucky realignment, please. Okay, at least we have something. Ask not. Yeah, I don't want to trigger this, so let's dump this. Oh, NASA. I don't want it either, but well, it's okay when before Sadat is played, NASA is okay. But having NASA won't grant us anything in Central America. Maybe I'll realign in Chile again. Let's see. Oh, hey, do. Okay, still okay, 1-1. And Sadat is a good event now. Good thing we get central. Huh. You know it could be dangerous to play missile envy like that. Maybe I drop the DEFCON like by a junta, and then I get will bury you, then you die. Central. Alone. CIA is actually a good one. I want to score something in. I want to score something in central, or I need to score something in central. Let's pick his hand. Europe, okay, thanks. Whoa. Important information. Yes, Che. Yes, Che. Southeast Asia. So I guess he would space Voice of America, play China cat, or use UN on maybe use UN on Voice of America. Arm race. Let's see my odds. Even a 6 won't bring me much. Okay, it doesn't matter. Now we need to fill in South America first. Fill Chile first. Actually, we don't have enough ops to do this. Che, yeah, Colombia. Okay, luckily we rolled a 1. We can't do anything, right? In principle, we can coup again. We can coup again. Okay. And then Chile. Arm race, you can't do this. So let's be greedy on that. Come on. Okay. 2-2 after all. I still need to take Mexico Central, okay? Very good. Maybe I need to attack with OAS then. But still I can attack OAS with Panama, right? So okay. So let's do this. Take this first. Either use the China card or he can also use UN on Nixon. That's also viable. Southeast Asia, okay. Yeah, you can do this. We need to space anyway. Okay, maybe we can also space later. Okay, let's see. Let's count. Defectors. Defectors. You also get defectors. That's defectors. Defectors, UN and also Nixon. Nixon defectors. What can I play? It could be a we can do something more useful. Okay. Then second last play OAS and then last play Central. OPEC unseen, Muslim Revolution unseen. VOA and grain sales, they're already gone. Very sad. Actually, taking Chile now is okay, even though it's got maybe I spread 1 point to Chile and 1 point to Panama using OAS. China card, okay. China card. I score everything, then everything's gone, and I need to. So I need to score it like this, and then we get something awesome. We get something awesome, but also something very bad. Bear trap. Bear trap can be a thing. So let's do bear trap. Maybe he quack my ass. Let's see, turn 6 already, we could, in principle, use the China card now. And hold over the turn. Hold Rule Barrier and OPEC over the turn. ABM, okay. Thought of that, because ABM is insane. And such a good card to headline. At least it can cool something. Argentina is a good one. Okay, 5. Quite horrible. Okay, failed, which means we need to plan. 2 turns after one another. South America is horrible. That Africa has a better chance. Brushing Panama is a good one. I want to flip, actually I want to flip Asia. But, you know, usury, Pakistan and Thailand, let me see, no, Pakistan was gone, but I still, Pakistan and Thailand, and then China cut into them. I can eventually flip 2 regions. Maximizing the effects of China card. Then brush war on Panama or Argentina. Maybe Panama. But if I use usury now, I cannot use it later. Three one. I still need so these 3 cards in order to flip China, and then I can also use the remaining cards to flip Africa. Let coup first. Let's see what happens next. Maybe he failed again, then we could use a trick. Because I don't want to give up a coup chance and a chance to flip Africa. Okay, this time he succeed. We can also use a usury to grab China card back, and then we can hold the China card at the end of the world, and after a long gunman is unseen. Fidel will come back, which means oi. So I guess you get I don't think it's maybe he do it on purpose. So I guess Canada has a quagmire. So let's see, Sadat is not here. Maybe I get quagmire. Sort is still outside, so better do this. Two. And then the last pawn could go to Africa. Muslim is unseen, huh? Okay, it's a bit terrifying. Maybe I need to spread one point to Tunisia then. Long gunman, okay, long gunman's gone. So it's not a big issue anymore. One point here, and also one point here. I may redraw long gunman, right? So, still using usury is okay. Finally, India. Okay, okay, you can do this. Mentoring. Let's go one point to India and another point. Brush war and getting the China card back. Brush war target might be Panama. Okay. So it's like protection because we have some USSR late war events against Europe. And NATO is still unseen. Okay. Let's hope we can draw NATO. You can do this. This brush. Very good. Let's hope we draw Fidel again. And then space it to Cuba and control Central America. Yeah, you can do this. Water dump. Very good. And now we can play the usury. Let's see. We get some, definitely some good cards. He gets deco. And we get the, and we get colonial. Since we have Missile and Velvet, so we can only play ABM. Junta, okay, you can do this. Okay. Five would be awesome. It was the five I wanted. Ah, he has a Muslim. Muslim, so let's delay. OPEC is no longer free. Play OPEC and hold socialist because of the Iron Lady. Suffer from South African rests. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Oh, it's not very effective attacking is Asia. Then we're in war game zone. Yeah, maybe I need to play arm race then. So, but push Africa a bit. You can also play socialists. Empty action round. After all, we invested a bit more in Europe, so it's okay. NATO, okay, finally. Okay. Let's do this. You went again. Duck and cover. Okay. You want to space something else? It's a really good trick. It's a really good trick. That's a really good one. Two points only. Okay. I think he mixed up the order. I really want to play sword, but he need to trigger a Muslim. I can spare one from socialist government. I want to hold the sword a bit longer. last point go to actually? I know. I know. So we delay no more. Still need to cool, right? Voice, okay. Space again, please succeed. Okay. I was hoping I could pick his head. Last cut would be cool, right? Okay. If I raise Defcon to 4, it brings me 3 ops. I really want this. And Voice of America. Uh-huh. Oh. Can be a good one. Or ABM. That's why I prefer ABM then. Or Voice of America. Okay, voice, because I'm playing turn 10, and then I can get 3 VPs. I'm a hungry VP, and then I get Star Wall. Of course, I need to play Star Wall, right? And that's why it's not necessary to get ABM. I can use Star Wars to grab my ABM. Okay. So there's some options. And Lone Gunman is it's still okay to give up, right? It's better to play Lone Gunman now than. Star Wars is always flexible. I can even get Hunter. Okay, Heat Brush. No problem. Panama, I guess. Please fail. There's 1/2 chance to fail. And then Star Wars can grab Brush Wall again. Okay, this is definitely a good scenario. Okay, please. Okay, he failed. But now we get Brush Wall. We can Brush Wall. If we can turn the tide, it would be. It would be good. Mexico is an option. I want to keep DEFCON high. Of course, I need Brush War then. And also, it's fun to see my Brush War succeed. So he gave me for free. Venezuela. Okay, it's fair, right? I need to give him a Lone Gunman again. Space Deco, South African Rest need to be played. But really, I hate giving up Latin America. We'll see. We'll hold Latin America over the turn. Yes, let's do this. But then we could not play Voice of America. As I said, a brush roll with a 1 is an empty action round. And we get a long gunman again, which is a bit unlucky. Although we can get rid of this, but okay, he also get rid of solidarity when he's free. Okay, let's give him a long gunman. Good coup again. Okay. Let's do this. Okay, this time with the 6. Okay, and a 1 point. Actually, no. If it takes Angola, then South African reserve is a free card to me. So first of all, taking it, and then the second part is to Indo-Pakistani war. It's here, so dangerous. Israel. So Voice of America. Actually, I can also maybe I should use it l earlier than later. After he knows I have Voice of America. Maybe I should use it on Nigeria first. Now he can overprotect. And he has no access to Angola, so Angola is not that an urgent. Let's see if we realize that. Okay. You can have Cuba. I will realign you out later. Or should I just remove that one point from that point from Cuba? Are there better options? Let's see. Maybe that is better. I don't think I can control Africa. After all, here always have an hour on coup, so controlling Africa is almost impossible. If we can score Europe one more time, then maybe we can get something close to a very marginal victory. And we need to have some good realignment rules. So that attack first. Let's attack first. And then we space. He knows our hand, so I need to space. And then whenever I space, I always roll high. Last AR, I could coup Nicaragua. Interesting. Say Africa. I mean, worst case, we may just play Latin America debt crisis, and then put two in Chile. Mdefshin round is still better than lifting. Oh, okay, really? So we really got that. Cool. Then we get this. Then we need to fight in Africa. Oh, we need to fight in Africa. In case we have war games and we can have anything giving us one more point, we can rush for a victory. I really hope I get war game into something else next turn. A third temporary one is enough. War games. Good news, bad news. Good news is we can cut his hand, right, painfully. Bad news is we get both Central and South America. So it doesn't seem we can win that easily, or if we can win at all. I can cut his hand, but it won't bring me much points. Defector is an option. I don't think after scoring Central and South America, I can ever get close to 7 VP again. Actually, 5-year plan is still dangerous because KL is in the deck. Of course, I have nothing to lose, but maybe just spend some points in the mid war regions. Let's hope he gets that nasty hands. But Sae is out. What else? Dying cover is out. Tear down this was here, but West of America is out. Grain cells out. You don't have much advantage on this. I mean, Europe scored which really great, but Asia is not scored, Middle East is not scored. And adding a point to that, we have Central America and South America to be scored this turn. Really bad. You know our hands are not particularly good. We draw almost no four-offs. So I would say it's okay to be in this position. Okay. Okay, it was a 7-point plus to us. Okay. You can do this. You can do this. You know, even sparing points are so difficult. So dumping this, we need to play all of them, which is still okay. Space Portuguese. And then press sniff again. Oh. Or I keep this. Still
Yeah.
far away from good. Then we need to attack. Okay. Just lucky. Okay, this time a five. Fifteen minutes for the last two rounds, last two turns. I don't think I can win by time. I really like discarding, but I still have much important things to do, much more important things to do, and I need to rely on luck, right? After all, what's remaining is some luck. I may keep constantly rolling high. We'll see. Next time I need to realign, at least Mexico, at least Mexico. And yeah, of course, when I draw no four ops, then he has four ops, right? Okay, because angle is flipped, so it's not a problem at all. Here he gets a high cuts. Okay, I do know. So let's try some big thing. Okay, on third would be plus two, okay? Yes, already suspect as Africa. I cannot do anything, right? Yeah, I can do this. So let's see. You think we could win? I don't think so. But I mean that defected Asia scoring really saved us. Otherwise, it would be quite clear. Really? That's why I said. Well, I would have used it. I would have rather used it. War game too late. But now we get something cool. Really cool. So middle is so we can dump Middle East. Let's put it this way. We can space again. I think I need to space. Missile envy. Maybe I need to try missile envy. Because I'm otherwise losing. Yes, because I'm otherwise losing. I need to try missile envy on on Angola. And Pakistan will cut. Maybe SKAL. KL, at least giving me 2 points. And I give 2 points back. So it doesn't seem I can really get this. We can dominate in Central America. Try some realignment. Salinity, okay. You can also try dominating Middle East. Choo-choo. But a absence is not very good, so let's delay it. Let's stay playing it. Che would go to space. I really can't spare any, but I rolled a one. Let's hope he has poor ops this turn. If I play Comic-Con, then East European unrest is not a threat anymore, right? Okay, special here, even get special. Okay. Let's space it now, then later. Now I rolled a six. Okay, maybe I need a big cut to coup next. China cut, give me 1 point. I don't think I can win, really. Losing four regions, or winning one regions. Tear down space, okay. So failed, good. Actually, it doesn't matter much anymore. So let's try something. Let's try some realignment in Cuba. Maybe I also get maybe also get Fidel. Maybe I delay late. I delayed. But what else can I do? I don't think I have much options. I mean, like winning in the Pakistani war and stuff. Really tear down all the marginal advantage I have. Now is hard, really hard. And then I wrote one. Cannot be helped, right? So at least I tried my best. Okay. Muslim. No longer in effect. Yeah, you can do this. Four, so it just is 1 point, it's not worthy. Europe control is too late for me. I cannot do this. And I mean, if I have tear down this wall, maybe I can try something like Europe control. Then with this hand, maybe I can do this. But now he spaced that, and I constantly roll one. First of all, he might get the. So let's count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Hard to push, very hard. Of course, I can try some realignment, but it won't help much. But maybe it's my only chance. Okay. Oh, already get something, some benefit. Okay. But it is mostly protected. I can't gain anything from that. I really can't gain anything from that. Plus one, plus one. Okay. Let's try this. Okay. And yeah, as I said, when I can't draw the cards, then he draws it. There's a very slight chance to get the Fidel. I really have a feeling he has the Fidel. What else can I do? He also has a decent hand, not only we. Uh-huh, 2 points, thanks. So I think I ought to grab this. He can still win. I mean, against minus 8, minus 12, minus 7, minus 12, minus 10. Let's see. We have our last AR. You run your rock wall. I think overprotecting. Oh, really? Okay. GG. So I think we'll lose this game, but there's still. Need to give him this. Okay. So it's like 4 points. So breaking in is already something. The other 1 point may come from this. I think that's it, and we will lose. So, but that's it. It was a tense game, right? So I think that's it for today, and thanks for watching. We'll see each other next time. Bye bye.